Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. In this day, I'm gonna tell you about attitude for our Muslim. Yeah, we are Muslim, so if we talking with our Muslim and with like kafir people is different. Yeah, I will tell you about the attitude for our Muslim. Okay, from first. When you see your our Muslim like in mall or what, you need to say assalamualaikum to him. Yeah. There actually, if you found like this person is Muslim, you need to say assalamualaikum to him. But now, you only say assalamualaikum to your friend, parent, neighbor, and other. Nah, that's the tip of kiamah. When you say assalamualaikum to only to your friend, family, neighbor, and like that. Yeah. And if you talking with your friend, ini don't bully him. Yeah. Because if you bully him, the person that get bullied will get reward. Nah, and the person that bully the another person, yeah, his reward will be giving to the person that get bullied. Like the example, the A bully B, so B get reward and A the reward will give to B. But if you like that, better, if the person that get bullied, better go away, because yeah, our Muslim need help together. I mean, better our Muslim go to Jannah together. I mean, go to heaven. So an example, you need to help him to teach him if bully like what, if he not already not bully him, if not if the bully person not bully you again. Nah, and if you talking, maybe don't make that person is angry, yeah, because that not good too. And don't burp like when you after drinking or eating, and don't farting, because it's not good and not good for our Muslim and so smelly. And if you farting when you talking and you farting and it's silent, that's very annoying, because some of your friend will get fitnah. Like, oh, you're farting, but it's literally not farting. It's you that farting, but it's silent. It's silent farting. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, that's I know, yeah, because I still not know about attitude Muslim. I shall learn about that. Maybe that's all for me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.